urine for a little shock.
Genshin Impact is an impressive open-world RPG where you explore the land of Teyvat to meet new friends, fight your way through dungeons, and search for your missing sibling. If you're new to Genshin Impact and want to learn more about the game, we've got you covered with some beginner tips and tricks in this 60-second strategy presented by Samsung that starts right now.
Let's get going!
Starting off, focus on leveling up your adventure rank to unlock features like daily missions, multiplayer, co-op, and domains. A great way to build up your adventure rank and get ahead early is to play through the main storyline and complete the Adventurer Handbook's objectives to collect valuable resources. Teyvat has a huge area to explore, so keep track of points of interest by marking them on your map. If you hunt down Animoculus and Geoculus, indicated by the star icons on your mini-map, and deliver them to a Statue of the Seven, you'll increase your stamina to make exploration a breeze. Take advantage of the game's gacha wish system by waiting until you have 10 in your inventory. This will guarantee at least one 4-star character or weapon that will definitely come in handy as you advance through the game. Level up your party members as evenly as you can and use their element types to build elemental resonance. Combining different elements will give you bonuses for specific stats like HP recovery, physical damage, and stamina. Make sure to look at each character's talents as well, since their stats can benefit from having specific artifacts, and their effects can stack to give you an even bigger boost. You can use your party's types to chain elemental damage on enemies and create powerful combo effects like fire tornadoes while using fire and wind, or shocking enemies by combining water and lightning damage. There's tons of other things to learn and master in Genshin Impact, but this is all we could get into 60 seconds. Thanks for watching, and for all things Genshin Impact, keep it right here on IGN.